And he wanted to go to Chuck E. Cheese.